It's kind of late. But I need to record something, so. Blocks, lasers, gel, and spear. There, right here, because that we're gonna put right there. Crap. Oh, hang on. Technically, I don't need that there anymore. Oh, yeah, I do. Oh, it's that one. All that did was activate the gel. I don't need it to open the door. July 22nd. Or July 2022. Mirror 3.0. Yeah, July 2022. Found the door. It's already open. Oh, good God. Alright, laser grid. Looks like I need to turn the laser grid off, and then that faith plate gets me up to the door. Okay. I was ready for this. Splash. Right. That kind of looks like the place I need to be. Still got it. Okay, so yeah, this is right underneath the exit. Okay. Okay.
Ah!
Let's try that again. Okay. So all that extra stuff, the massive room, the funnel, the wall, the faith plate, the laser, not important. Okay. After science device relinquishment. Okay. Funnels and turrets. Kind of funny. Okay. Then if I come pick it up. Just like that. I've never seen the portal gun itself used as a switch before. That was really cool. I've never seen anybody draw on a sticky note like that. That was kind of funny. Huh. That's kind of cool. Everything except for faith plates, it looks like. Not going that way or that way. So there's still a still a couple of turrets, but more or less. Come on, for fuck's sake. Thank you. Come on. There we go. Okay. It'll work. I'm not too worried about it. All right. The ball wound up somewhere over there where it wasn't supposed to be. Ooh, that's temporary. Okay, and the last one should be... Nope! There's more than one! There's more than one! Damn it. Damn it. No, I'm not. I think I still need it. Yeah, I still need to hit that button. Even though I'm not entirely sure what it does. I still need to hit this one to drop the mirror cube. Just that. Took care of that turret. Not sure what this dawn does yet. I see you looking at me. Don't do it. Okay. Drop another box or something. Okay. So I've got three boxes. Four with the mirror cube. Got a button up here that takes care of this laser grid, but I'm not too sure if I want to get rid of the laser grid just yet. Okay. Now there should just be the one turret. This one in here. I need that one there. Ow. Okay, now I need slash and the circle. There's a button right there. How do I get that? Huh. All right, so that's the slash for the door. Circle. Oh, is it? Oh, it's that one right there. Okay. So I just need this box. Yeet! Over there to that side. Is a temporary okay, because the door's open. It's not coming down. Okay. I know how to open the door. How? Oh, it's that button right there. How long does... Is it long enough? Oh, I'm gonna try to do one more, but depending on how long it is, I might cut it here. I don't know yet. Peabody, Orange Portal Part 6.
This next test applies the principles of momentum to movement through portals. If the laws of physics no longer apply in the future, God help you.
Okay, it looks like I need to get a box. Looks like I should be able to put this here. Put that there. Should be able to just continue this until they're all active. That's not fair. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna have to ask you to not. Okay, so I got a real flow of orange here. All right. So, do the only thing I know how here. All right. Let's see if this gets across. Yeah, that'll get across. Alright. Okay, well. That was easier than it looked at first when it kept teleporting me around for no apparent reason. Still don't know what the hell was going on with that. Gave me a little bit of a headache. Good lord. What the hell? Warn me before you teleport me. Jesus.